think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can.
You call Sheila back?
You ready to go?
Not yet.
Our project.
Ooh-ho-ho-wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in this special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, huddle up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, fine. Scoot over. All right.
Say alleles!
I am not saying that.
Finn, you need to know.
I'm done listening to you.
I had to tell her what I had for the reactor.
Shelter.
Get to Dale's bodega. I'll be there soon.
We'll keep everyone safe as long as we can.
Gotta take care of them before I head back to Harlem.
Good fight!
To get to Harlem now before Finn destroys the reactor. Yankee, talk to me. How's the evacuation going?
Matt, rocks on an underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it. There was about a dozen people. But
you're breaking up. Where are you? Yankee! If you can hear me. I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please. I've never seen a storm this bad. Genki, can you hear me? Genki! Hang on, guys. I'm coming.
You asked for this!
Okay, you're safe.
What?
He's back at us!
Coming! I need to clear the park if I'm ever gonna push them back! and the barbershop look okay. But I need to push the fighting away from here. Camila, are you with Caleb? Are you okay?
See, we're with Gloria, but this is bad. It's the crisis all over again.
It won't get that far. I won't let it. Keep your heads down till I secure the street.
Taking you down, Spider-Man! He's back up at 123rd in RP! We're losing men! Be careful!
Take one out, three more show up. Great!
Neutralize Spider-Man!
Gloria.
You too, kid.
It's our apartment building. buildings will burn down. Getting lost in the blizzard. Need to head toward the gunfire.
Miles, can you hear me?
Yankee, I'm headed east. Who are you?
Hiding in Teo's bodega. It's just really bad. You gotta get...
They're in Teo's bodega. I'm close, but I need to take care of Roxxon and the Underground before the streets are safe.
Got him sighted!
Yankee, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys! Listen, hey, we need to get out of here. But I can only carry some of you.
What?
She started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood! You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know. Okay, people! Check every door! We don't leave anyone behind!
No! You don't know what you're doing.
They deserve what's coming to them.
No, the reactor. Krieger changed the specs. You're not just going to destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're going to vaporize all of Harlem.
I'm not going to let you lie to me again. You're too late.
let you know so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building blows. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Being the victims of a terrorist attack? Yep, Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
I have to stop him! Not like this!
Stand
I know
still.
About the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want...
Don't say his name!
Maybe because...
I know you feel those shockwaves!
Help
me stop this! You wanted the truth? Here it is! Rick would have hated that you turned into the Tinkerer!
Fine! We'll get serious! You loved Rick too! How can you defend his murderer?
I'm not! But I can't sacrifice Harlem to take down Krieger!
That's not what I'm doing!
It is! Even if you won't see it!
Not this time!
Please, Ben! I'm telling you the truth!
That's a first!
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I could go back...
You can't! Keep dodging! See if it helps!
There!
I gave you every chance to leave! Don't make me kill you! You can't win! Why do you keep fighting?
Because... I'm... Spider-Man! Death wheels! Okay! Need to dodge those. Gotta keep moving.
Give me a
today! You never started! You won't stop me! Then I'll go down trying!
Happening.
I can stop it! Much longer.
Let go.
Oh, God! Say something!
Is everyone okay?
We're safe. All of us.
Get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Idea who I am. I will own you.
Yeah, we know who you are.
Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, aka the Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
Looking good, Haley.
Still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn, all of Harlem. But I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.